trouble here. Summer Rae trying to take control again here of the former Divas Champion.
Look, I like Natty. I like her dad. I like her uncle. I like all those Canadian people up there. But she deserves what she's getting right here. She threw Summer Rae out of the car in the middle of nowhere.
And look at this. Natty trying to get a piece of Summer Rae.
Summer Rae on the JBL and Cole show this week.
Yeah, I thought it was just the JBL show.
Well, it was supposed to be Rosa, but John kicked Rosa off the show and put Summer Rae in.
Here comes Rosa!
Place just erupted.
Latina heat!
Like Shakira, Mega Man want to speak Spanish. Here we go! The newest member of Total Divas.
Oh, what a drop kick! Rosa into the cover on Layla, shoulders down. Layla's still in this match.
Natalya would have been proud of that drop kick if she had seen it.
Hey, watch that hair now.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
And a shot to the side of the head of Rosa. Layla might have it here, but Natty breaks it up. Summer Rae and Natalya getting into it. There goes Summer. Oh! Layla legal against Rosa Mendes, shoulders down as the Titans, and she's got it.
Oh, poor Rosa.
Here are your winners, Summer Rae and Layla.
This is almost like Bundy, count of five.
Well, Summer Rae and Layla getting a little bit of payback against Natalya and Rosa after Monday night.
Look at the dancing going on in the ring. Well, they're besties.
They're like
besties. You and Tom want to dance.
Yes.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. Please show me some love by clicking right here to subscribe. And if you just can't get enough of me, click right here for full episodes of Total Divas.